Hi everyone, welcome. In this video, I am going to show you how to find second largest number in a list. Now let us have a my list which contains some of the elements, let's say 70, 11, 24 and 100. So 100 is the largest number and 70 is the second largest number. Now how we can find it through Python program. Now let's go to PyCharm. Now here I'll create a new Python file. I will name it as second largest number in a list. Now let's take Python file. So here there are multiple approaches we have. So the first approach is, first we need to sort the elements or sort the numbers and then extract largest and second largest numbers. Now let me show you the first approach. So this is the method one. So in this method, I'll just say my list equal to 10, 24, 45 and 99. So here 99 is the largest number and 45 is a second largest number. So first of all, what we have to do is we need to sort this particular list. So to sort this list, we can say my list dot sort. So this method will sort that list. Now let me just print the values after sorting. Let's say print my list. So once you print this list, when I run this code, it will print the list in sorted order. So these are the elements which are there in the sorted order. Now, once we sort these elements, we have to extract the last but one element. So the last element is obviously largest element because these elements are aligned in the ascending order. So the last element is the largest element and the last element but one, last but one is the second largest element. So how we can extract this? So to extract this, what you can do is I can just write a print statement. So first let me print largest element. So largest number is, and here I can extract the largest number by specifying my list of minus one. So minus one is a negative. So minus one means it will get the element from the end. So this is a minus one. This is a minus two, minus three, minus two like this. So minus one means it will extract the last element. This is the largest number. But what I want to know, what I want to specify, if I want to extract second largest number. So I can say this is second largest number. Second largest number. So this is the first largest number and now I'm extracting second largest number. Second largest number is this one. So minus two I should specify. Now this will give you second largest number. Now when I run this code, it will give you, so it is giving some error. So let me just check. So str object has no attribute my list. So here let me save it and then this is basically comma, guys, not a dot. These are the commas. Now let's execute. Yes, now we can see this is the exact list. And after sorted, now 99 is the largest number and 45 is the second largest number in the list. So this is the first approach. Now there is one more approach where we can just remove the largest element. And then we obviously second one is the second largest element. Now let me show you that approach. So here I will just comment this. Now I'll show you the second approach. Let's say method one, method two. In the second method, so I will again define the list which are having some elements. Now what I will do is I'll just create one more a list. I'll name it as new list and I will store all this list of items in this particular new list. So how we can do this, I can just specify this here like this. And this is basically set. So what I've done is, and instead of specifying this element, I'll say this name of the list directly here. And what this statement will do is, it is basically add all the list of elements in this particular variable. This is another set. So new list is another set. Now I have taken the backup of all these numbers into new list. So after that, what I will do is from this new list again contains all these values. Let me just print it here. Print new underscore list. So when I print a new underscore list, it will again print the same number of element, but these are elements are present inside the in the form of set because I have converted that into set. Now what I can do is I can just remove the element. Maximum element from this because we don't have a specific remove method directly in that list. So we have converted this entire list into set. Now new underscore list is basically set type of object. So from this set, I can just remove the element. For that, what I can do is take this new list. Okay, so from this new list, I need to find out the maximum element, right? So I can use a method called max of new list. So it will give you maximum element from the list. So it will give you maximum element from this list. So in this list dot, I use a method called remove, and here max of new list. So this is a complete expression. So what this expression basically will do is, I have copied all these elements into the new list in the form of set. Now from this new list, I'm extracting the maximum value, which is 99, and that 99 will be removed from the same list. So after removing the 99 from the same list, now if you want to print this one, so let's see what it will print. So here, I'll just print the entire expression and again execute. Now we can see there is none. So why it is giving none means, so from this new list, I have removed the maximum element. So 99 is removed. But after removing, we need to store the latest list in some other variable. Okay, we need to print latest list in some other variable. Now let's see how we can do this. So here I say new list dot remove of max of new list. So after that, I'm printing the new list directly. So let's say print new underscore list. So I'm just printing this one. Print new underscore list. Now when I run this code, now it is printed 4, 10, 45, 20. So what about 99? 99 is completely removed, because from this list, I removed the maximum element. So previously new underscore list contains these are the elements, and with this expression I removed the maximum element, and rest of the elements will be still there in the new list. So now I printed the new list, now which contains these are the elements. Just a moment. So here these are the elements. So after removing 98, so now what I can do is, we can just extract the second maximum from this list. So let's say I'll write one more statement. And here I'll say max of this new list. Now it will give you the second maximum element. So simple thing is, what we have done, we have removed the maximum element from this list, and from this rest of elements I have found out the maximum. So that is a 45, right? So this is another approach. So by removing the max element from the list, we can also capture the second largest number from a list. All right. So that's all for this video, guys. Thanks for watching.